You know, I always speak about buttering bread. And I just said earlier, who owns the bread and the butter? Allah. You don't butter my bread. And you shouldn't be thinking that anyone else is going to butter your bread when they are oppressing you and harming you. I always tell those who have employed others, please respect the employees. Respect them. You know why? Because Allah has chosen for them to be there and He's just watching you. Don't think I got the money and I'm the one who's the boss here, so I can say what I want to whoever works for me, because tomorrow it can turn around. Or with your children it might turn around. Who knows? And I always tell people, do you know what? Allah Almighty is the giver. Allah is the one. I'd rather have less with dignity than have more with total disrespect and dishonor. You got a post of a big manager, but they swear you every day. Every day. And you are belittled and you are put to shame. I'd rather walk out and say, you know what? I have my honor, my dignity. I'll have less, but inshallah, I walk away. Remember, Allah will definitely record what's happening. When you treat someone badly, I said this a few weeks ago, I have to say it again. When you treat someone badly, it's a debt against your name. It's coming back for you. It will come for you. Subhanallah. When? 5 years, 10 years, 20 years, in you or someone around you, something special to you, it's coming. Allah will never let it go, but He gives you time to make peace. So before anything happens, go to those you've wronged and apologize. Say, look, I'm very sorry. You know, I spoke to you very rough. I'm a human. Sometimes I actually, you know, lose it a bit, but I mean well. And so make peace. Because what did you do? You erased that ball that was coming back to pot you straight on your head. You threw the ball. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all.